Welcome back to my channel. You hear all this nature happening down here, guys? This is a beautiful spot here. It's called Smith Bridge here where I live. And they've got like a little boat launch and everything for canoes and kayaks and stuff. And today I'm gonna try my luck here metal detecting. Nothing like waking up with the woods in the morning. Such a beautiful sound. Hope y'all can hear all the birds and everything. It's great to be alive, guys. Stick around. I got some pretty good footage coming up, hopefully. So this is where I'm at currently, guys. Look at these minimums. It's pretty nuts, huh? Alright, so a little information about this area. Right over there, I'm going to zoom into. Right where that yellow gate is and the picnic table. That used to be an old railroad line that used to go through our old, our town. And they have since, obviously, pulled all the tracks up. And they have made it a walking running trail. Very extremely nice trail. This is the parking lot right here where a lot of people park. There's my car over there. I'm gonna go ahead and get the metal detector out. I'm gonna see if hopefully if somebody didn't drop some good stuff here. Of course, you know, if I find a ring or anything of any, you know, value, obviously I'm going to return it because that's what I would hope somebody would do for me. Even though you can't see it right now because it's foggy, there are some beautiful houses here. Alright, so I'm getting a pretty decent signal right here. It says it's a penny, so we're going to find out, guys. Let me try it one more time. Alright, let's see what we got. It says down about 3 inches. I already found a couple pennies right here. Let's see what we got. Alright, well, I was going to show you, but... Yep, it's a penny. So I got about 21 cents so far in this whole parking lot. And as you can see, I'm almost at the very end, so let's keep on going. So literally right here,
it's around the very top,
another penny. It's down to 22 cents. Here's the other penny I found. So I got 22 cents so far. Won't pay the gas, but you know, I'm 22 cents richer than I was. All right, it says it's a penny again. See what we got. It says down 2 inches. This Garrett Retriever pickaxe, whatever you want to call it. I'll tell you what, it makes quick work of these gravel parking lots that are really, you know, packed down. That penny or whatever it says should be right in here. Well, it's not a penny. It's a bottle cap. Well, you know. But let's make sure that's only in this hole. Found several of these already. Let's put the old swing test on it. Yep, that was it. Now guys, I recommend, like always, cover your holes back up. Because first of all, if somebody comes down and sees you, and know you've been down here metal detecting, and they see this big old hole, they're gonna, you know, take it upon themselves to go ahead and tell you not to come back, possibly. All right, let's get the metal detecting, guys. You can see this, guys. Hopefully I can get it.
without him getting me. Sorry about the terrible footage here, but it's worth it if I can get him. There he goes. Here, I'll have to zoom in because he'll be coming around the mountain when he comes. There he goes. Really? Let me zoom back out. I'll come swinging through there and he come up out of the bushes. I'm surprised he didn't spray me. Pretty awesome, though. Close. All right, so here at this spot, the Smith Bridge, I found all these bottle caps. Plus, I found probably about, I don't know, at least 5 or 6 more. I threw all those away already. I found this piece of metal, whatever it is, and I found 25, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43 cents, and I found this, which I don't even know what that is, but it has a little, like a little number on it. It says RO, and it says GE. So I'm assuming it's something that's, I don't know what it is. But anyway, I'm getting ready to leave out of here and go to the another spot. So this is where I'm at, guys. Let's go ahead and, since we're here, we'll take a walk up to the Smith Bridge and we'll see what this is all about. I don't really know any history on it, but look at this field. It's pretty awesome, isn't it? I was kind of hoping to see a deer out here. Hit the crows. I was here for about 5 minutes before I start recording just to see. We're gonna head up to where the skunk come across the trail. Let's make sure ain't no deer out here first. The old railroad bed goes right across there. Does it remind you of some kind of a scary movie? I don't believe any cars actually come across this thing anymore. When I was younger, we would always fish here, and we'd see like motorcycles hauling butt across here and everything. It was pretty cool. Actually, it looks like there's some motorcycle tracks on here now. Let's see if we can see any trout in the stream here. Looks like there's a old camp spot over here. Yeah, this is it. It's really foggy here. That's where I was earlier, metal detecting. In the summertime, you'll see a lot of kayakers coming down here, and canoers and such. No doubt I live in an awesome area. It's probably as far as I'll go. Just pretty awesome here, guys. And I don't know where that old skunk went to, but sure don't want to find him.
All right, so already I pretty much hit the jackpot here. Just pennies so far and a lot of bottle caps. I found something right here showing a penny, so I haven't dug it up. You can see it's completely fresh. So let's dig in here and see what we got. Make sure I got it. Showing a penny, so let's see what happens. Says down an inch. This old gravel's pretty hard. And there we go.
Another penny. Hey man, it is what it is.
So this spot right here was not nearly as big as all the other spots I've been to so far. But I found a lot more quicker. I've been here probably 25 minutes maximum. I've got the whole entire area and I'll show you what I found. Found some pretty good stuff this time. Let me just give you a pan around real quick and show you. I mean, you can see it's probably not so much in the camera, but it's not that big here. Like I said, it's, I mean, really all I had was to where that grass edged and I came across and then went back this old side. That's where they used to park.
and then just right here. So let me show you what I found. Let me zoom in a little bit here. Make sure I get it all.
All right, so I found 4 dimes, which is 40 cents obviously, and 7 pennies. And I found these fingernail clippers.
Let me zoom back out so you can see. These fingernail clippers, which is, you know, pretty good for cutting your line or whatever. And you wear it around your neck or whatever. Obviously, I would say probably Kid had them since it was so small because the string would go around my neck. But it's a good find. I can always use these. I used to have a pair of these, so.
Anyway, found a bottle top, 2 bottle tops.
Actually, I found a whole bunch more of them, but I picked all the ones up that were on the top, and that way nobody would step on them, so.
Yeah, pretty easy finds. I think I did pretty good here. Like I said, I wasn't out here a whole long time, 25 minutes,
and I found that much, so I'm gonna go ahead. I got 2 more spots to go to. One's a high school parking lot, and the other one is another gravel lot, kind of just like this, but actually on the next one I'm gonna fish, hopefully. Water's down low enough. So guys, just remember this: if somebody has been there, chances are you're probably gonna find something somewhere. So I mean, I've already found, you know, here I found 47 cents, so I'll tally up all the other stuff when I get to the other spot and that high school, and then hopefully I'll find, you know, some rings or something. So anyway, let's get on the next spot, guys. Alright guys, so I've been here probably right at about 18 minutes, and this is what I found. I didn't find a whole lot here. So I found 1 penny. It's a ready hitter hose cap, and a lot of these bottle caps, probably about 5 more of them, put in the car. I mean, it's no use to show them. I picked them up, so. Anyway, so, oh yeah, and of course, a West Virginia turkey call. You know what that is? Just some joke somebody told me. Anyway,
so that's all I found.
Oh yeah, and here's some more bottle caps. So, but I found some more. They're in the car already. All right guys, so I found a total of 91 cents so far. I may or may not go to that high school. I hadn't really decided yet. It's getting late, it's 9 o'clock already. So I started this morning right at about 7:15 or so.
Hello, little rabbito. He just doesn't have a care in the world, does he? Oh yeah, he's not gonna stick around.
All right, guys. I don't believe I'm gonna go to this high school this morning and mail tech, so I'm gonna go ahead and on home, eat some breakfast. I didn't have any luck trout fishing. I had 2 bites and then I got hung up in a tree. It's really wet out here in the grass, and the mud is just slippery as heck. So I decided to call it a day, head on back to the house, eat some breakfast like I said. So guys, if you like what you see here, like and subscribe. God bless, and we'll see you on the next one, guys. Have a great day. See you later.